Welcome back to BBN Tonight. The women's golf team is NCAA bound.
They've been selected for the NCAA postseason for the seventh time and head coach Golda Borst 11 seasons here. Well, Coach, first off, congratulations on being selected for the 2021 NCAA Regionals field. The seventh time in 11 seasons for you. How does it feel to be heading back to the postseason?
It's very exciting. We were on our way to it last year, and that season kind of got upended. So it is, it's very exciting, and that's really the word that I would use. Looking forward to it.
As you said, the team didn't get to compete in this tournament last year. It was canceled because of COVID, but so many of your key players are back this year. How ready is this team to finally get to compete on this stage in a tournament that feels almost like it's been 2 years in the making?
Yeah, we're ready to go. I think everybody's hitting on their cylinders right at the same time. They've been preparing for this for a year and a half. They have been talking amongst themselves. I mean, the goal is very, very clear about what they want to do, and they're ready for the moment. And, you know, they obviously just saw the rifle team win the championship and the volleyball team win the championship. And the conversation within our team has just been, they're ready to go. They're ready for their opportunity. It's been a long time coming.
It's been a little bit of a challenging year, obviously, with the pandemic. You know, you don't have to say much more, but even with so many returners, your schedule was more difficult. You competed against several SEC teams, and of course, the SEC is the best conference in golf. It just means more, right?
It just means more. I almost wore that shirt today. it really does. I mean, our conference truly is one of the toughest ones, and that's been also played a big part in preparing us for what we're about to face next week. I mean, we've got Georgia and Vanderbilt in our field, and we've played them a ton. So we're not intimidated by anybody, knowing that we've competed against the best all year. And I think that's been a very good preparation.
Now, of course, we have to talk about Jensen Castle. The sophomore has officially qualified for the U.S. Women's Open. That's this summer in San Francisco. How exciting is that for you, for her, and for the entire program?
I think my neighbors might have heard me last night. I walked out the door, she called me, and we talked before as she finished the round, and we talked obviously after, and I just told her after she finished, I said, you got to prepare for a playoff. She was upset at the time, not thinking she was going to make it, and I said, you just have to be prepared, and it went into a playoff, and she made it, and yeah, I was out here yelling for her, and just the excitement for her. Her teammates are beyond happy for her. I mean, even Marissa caddied for there for the couple holes that in the playoff. And again, this is what she dreams about. It's what everybody on our team dreams about, playing in a major, getting to that next level. And for her to have that opportunity, for her to put herself in a position to get that opportunity is just huge. That's why they play.
And that U.S. Open gives Jensen a chance to represent Kentucky women's golf at the highest level. She'll be playing against both other amateurs and professional golfers, but what does that mean to you and for this team, this program as a whole?
It's huge for this program. I mean, that's what we set out to do. We set out to recruit players that can come in here, play well, continue to develop, and get to that next level. And we're extremely proud of her. I know that she will represent herself, and she will represent our university very well. She does that every day in everything that she does. But that's what we strive to do, to bring in players here that will continue to get better, that will continue to climb in the world rankings, and that's what we're about.
Coach, what's your message to your team heading into postseason play?
That we're ready. This is what we've prepared for. This is the opportunity we've been waiting for. We really are clicking all at the same time. You know, at SECs, Marissa and Jensen kind of struggled a little bit, but boy, do they have some momentum from their qualifiers just this last week. And we've got some great leadership in Reggae, and Laney as a freshman is so strong. I mean, Maria's coming on play really well, shooting 269s for an SEC. So just that we're ready and to be calm. I realize that none of the five that are in the lineup have played in an NCAA regional, which is kind of funny, but with the pandemic, that's just how it is. But they've all played golf at a very high level. They've all played in elite tournaments in different parts of the world, knowing just that we have Americans and internationals on our team. So we're ready. That's the message. We're ready, and we're going to seize the moment.
And kind of fresh off the volleyball national championship, how does your team kind of react? It has to have them kind of excited headed into the postseason.
Very excited. I mean, we were texting in our group chat, and And we were watching every single game, and we've been just messaging back and forth. And I've been trying to get them to understand that it's been a journey for the volleyball team. I mean, Coach Skinner, we used to work in the same hallway, and I've seen the work that they put in. I've seen the work that his players puts in. And that's the same type of work that my team is doing. And we're bringing in recruits that continue to help our program get better. So it's a matter of getting a little bit better every year and just getting over that hump. And we are so close to getting over that hump with our team. So just pure excitement for the volleyball team. I mean, they've earned it and deserved it. They're so good.
Coach, thank you so much. We look forward to watching you.
Thank you. I appreciate it. We look forward to getting going next week. Thank you for having me.
Thanks for being here. Stay right there. More BBN Tonight is next.